I lost my papa when I was 6, and I just wanted to remember him, make sure, and let me know that he was in my heart forever. Well, now I know that. My mom gave me a fingerprint jewelry keepsake. It just reminds me of Papa when I'm sad and blue. He always helped me like that, and now I have it right here.